Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today this is part 3 of the 4 series, and I am just doing stamina, so I can get that, you know, stamina and such. So as you can see, my last video, not part 2, but my very last video is like a meme video. A friend donated me $100,000. So actually, $250,000 that I grinded in part 0 and 1, it just was not enough money. I was able to get 20k more, which was enough, and then I had 80k left over. So what that means is I specifically stopped at 270,000 for a reason. And I will tell you specifically why in episode 4 on why I stopped at $270,000 when I had a total of $350,000 to spin. So stay tuned for part 4 as well. In part 4, I'm going to tell you on how long it was to grind all this money, all this muscle, and do all these treadmills, just to tell you how long this takes, even grinding it, you know, 24/7 like I did. This took an incredibly long time and a lot of dedication, but lucky for me, I do not have to grind stamina for a very long time anymore. So as you can see in the background, this is just for grinding's sake, another YouTuber, up on the screen right now. This is totally 100% manually doing treadmills, totally not a macro right now doing it. So in the background, I did this last treadmill session and I finally reached a certain amount of stamina, which I will tell you guys in the next video, which I only spent $270,000 with 800 total muscle. It was insane. So I literally had to do treadmill macro for, I don't know, I've lost track of time, maybe like the 5 to 2 weeks. I've actually lost the track of time. Just look when I posted episode 2, and I started the treadmill macro before then, so it was a very long time. I just finished the treadmill macro yesterday. I'm starting to lose muscle now. I'm almost back to lean. I never died once while on the treadmill, actually, which is funny seeing how long I did it for and how many people actually tried to kill me. When I had 800 muscle, I could not fight anybody. It was too hard, way too hard. Like my accelerate, with your muscle, when you have upper muscle, your running acceleration and the max speed of running goes down slightly. But if you have a lot of lower muscle, your attack speed decreases. So, and I'm a speed build, and I'm kind of middle short. So it's kind of hard to fight when I have really bad acceleration and I have a lot of stamina. I just cannot fight anybody. So yeah, so it's very surprising on how I did not die on the treadmills at all. This is basically just a training arc. This is the end of part 3, and I hope you guys check out part 4 when it is uploaded tomorrow. I'll tell you on how much stamina I gained and how much I spent on it and how much I left over and what I did with that money. And how much money it took, how much time it took me to grind money, muscle, and do the treadmill and all that stuff. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye.